Welcome to Alpha, the city of a thousand planets.
Luc Besson's latest film finds the director back in sci-fi territory, but don't compare it to his 1997 movie The Fifth Element, as Valerian and the city of a thousand planets is so much bigger.
Alex, can you update us?
I'd be delighted to. The Alpha station has grown 7% this year.
Population?
Almost 30 million. 3,236 species from the four corners of the universe live on board, pooling their knowledge and cultures.
Valerian's influence on Besson goes back to childhood.
I was 10 years old when I discovered the comic book. At the time, there is one TV channel in black and white, no internet, no even the Walkman. And here is a girl and a guy, space agent, traveling through time and space, and kicking butt to aliens. I was just like amazed. It was my only escape.
Valerian stars prepped extensively for filming.
The prep for this film, I think, first off is, you know, the physical preparation, obviously, to play characters that are, you know, able to save the universe at a drop of a hat and do anything that, you know, physically would be very demanding.
And their characters?
I mean, these characters, Luc is an encyclopedia of this film. Any information that you need to know, he knows it. So we were definitely prepped in every way possible.
And so much of it is just about trusting in Luc, you know? Like, he's wanted to make this movie his whole life, and just to be a part of it is the most amazing feeling in the world. So just give yourself over to Luc's vision.
We need the two of you to be the guardians of our future.
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.